Welcome to Phuket. My name is James.
On Bamboo Island, y'all in a bikini. Nobody got a red cup. In Jamaica, we smoke marijuana.
Yeah.
The ganja.
Ni ganja ni.
Send for me.
I got arrested. Thailand tobacco, man.
Tobacco.
It's not as strong as that Jamaican, but that's the best they got.
Welcome to Mambu Island.
It was pretty much like the wind down of my trip. We stayed at the Renaissance Resort and Spa Hotel, amazing 5-star hotel. One thing I didn't like about that though, we're pretty much an hour outside of everything. The closest city was Patong, and it was like an hour to get there, man. So that's the only thing I didn't like about where we stayed. We did a tour in the day with the V Marine tour, and they took us pretty much all over. We went to Phi Islands, Monkey Island, you know, where you saw the monkeys, you throw bananas at them and all that stuff. Swam at, what is it, Bamboo Island? I can't remember all of them, to be honest, but definitely amazing. It rained, which kind of put a damp on my parade, but we still made the best of it. But beautiful island, beautiful beaches. The people are amazing, man. Like, everyone in Thailand is just so friendly. Very friendly set of people. But again, one thing I gotta say is just whatever price they give you on anything, just negotiate it. A lady wanna charge you 200 baht for having a monkey sit on your shoulder, give her 150 or 100. So never settle for the first price that they give you. But Phuket was cool, man. Definitely amazing. We'll definitely go back and spend more time there. Overall, an amazing place, and I would definitely recommend you check it out.